can see how quickly it happens.
Okay. What you want to do is twist off the top. You want to squirt out a very small amount. Flip the lid over and reseal it so you can use this file two or three more times.
We actually did this to some of our employees, and we got five people done with it.
And what you want to do is tap a very, very thin layer. I'm just tapping a very thin layer on her skin, but you want to leave it about 10 or 15% damp on the skin. Do not rub it all the way in, because the product works as it's drying, so you want it to allow it to do this.
Yeah, I'm going to start a timer. I can't see the...
Hey, you haven't seen anything yet. Just wait.
Oh, has it already happened? Did it happen instantly that fast? Okay.
The fanning is not necessary. This just speeds it up a little bit. It's not necessary at home.
So now, while you're fanning that, let's say for women, can you apply it below makeup or above makeup? What do you do?
Yes, you can. You can use Instantly Ages before or after your makeup. First of all, you want to do all your preventative maintenance and all the good stuff first.
What do you see? What are you thinking?
Don't smile.
That's 1 minute 6 seconds.
And we're asking Leah not to smile, because you want to remain expressionless for at least a minute or two to allow it to dry smoothly.
Was I exaggerating when I said instantly? Now, I guess the question everybody else has out there, and if we could lower the music a little bit, how long does this last?
About 8 or 9 hours.
8 or 9 hours. Okay. What do you think, Jeunesse family?